Sending out the merchandise.
The monsters are brawling. Thankfully, they avoided the lovebirds.
Last week, they tore up the ring. They went through the barrier. They took it backstage and went through a wall.
You're going to need an army to keep those two apart.
Well, here comes Liv Morgan with Dirty Dom Mysterio.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dirty Dominic Mysterio and the Women's World Champion, Liv Morgan!
You know, wait, since winning the title back in Saudi in May, Liv has really proven herself as being as talented and accomplished as anybody in the ring. But it is really, if you think about it, outside the ring where she can be questioned. Her revenge tour link up with Judgment Day, and clearly her choice in whatever possibly attracts her to Dirty Dom Mysterio.
Oh, horrible from you, Joe, right off the bat. This is a man that the entire women's locker room would love a date with. And I get it, you're a happily married man, Joe Tessitore. No one's questioning anything here. But even you, deep down, have to admit that there is a raw sexual magnetism Dirty Dom Mysterio.
The man is a style mishap.
Well,
with regrettable grooming choices.
No.
An unsightly mustache, a mullet. He's got clothing options best suited for a tag sale.
But listen, pal, you need to get yourself some glasses, because apparently Liv Morgan is seeing the complete opposite of what you are seeing here. She is smitten.
Listen, she's the focus right now, and we need her to be, because the Women's World Championship match comes your way. Bad Blood, October 5th. Rhea Ripley challenging Liv Morgan. Of course, that's streaming live on WWE on Peacock. This was last week, Wade, right?
Yes, indeed. It was Dirty Dom against Damian Priest last week. Now, after Priest won the match with a South of Heaven, well, the Judgment Day did what they do best. They struck, laying a beating on the victorious Priest. That was until Rhea Ripley, Terra Twin, tried to intervene. Unfortunately, it lasted momentarily before Liv Morgan came along, battered Rhea Ripley, and then the decimation of the Terra Twins continue, capped off by numerous coup de graces from Finn Balor. It was a scene of complete devastation in ring.
Yeah, note the numbers, guys. Ridiculous.
I promise to take everything from Rhea Ripley, and that's exactly what I did. The Women's World Championship, mine. The Judgment Day, mine. And the most gorgeous man in the whole entire world, Dominic Mysterio. Revenge tour finally.
Yeah, finally has to deal with this.
Liv, honey, I'm gonna need you to to shut up, okay? And before you can go running away, because this week you obviously can't attack me from behind, I just want you to know I'm not gonna hit you, okay? So you can take it easy. I actually... You hear that, Liv?
Shut up!
I actually have something that I need to tell you. Oh, look who found his cojones, huh? What you gonna do, Dom, huh? What you gonna do? Exactly, you'll do nothing, so get out of my face before I make you get out of my face.
Okay, relax. But you know what? Since we're talking about Dominic, maybe he would have stayed with you if you cared about him half as much as you care about Damian Priest. But let me guess. What did Rhea want to come out here and say? Is it that week after week of me bashing your knee and you're no longer clear to compete at Bad Blood? Is that what it is? But you know what, Rhea, too bad, because I'm not gonna let you get out of this match because I'm gonna beat you. And I'm not gonna beat you because I'm bigger than you. I'm not gonna beat you because I'm stronger than you. I'm gonna beat you because I'm smarter than you. And I've had you beat up here for months. So please, Rhea, please tell us what was so important that you had to come out here and interrupt Daddy Dom's and I victory lap. Please, let us know.
Oh, Liv, that's actually not what I wanted to say, no, because when it comes to Bad Blood, I'm fully cleared. This message is actually for both of you. Since, Dom, you always want to stick your nose in the Women's World Championship business, you know, you're the only reason that Liv won my championship in the first place. You're the only reason Liv has retained that championship every single match. Adam Pearce has decided something. Dom, at Bad Blood, you're gonna be exactly where you deserve to be. Behind bars. Because in our championship match, you're gonna be hanging in a shark cage.
Oh, I love it.
So, Liv, at Bad Blood, when there is nowhere to run and nowhere to hide and no one to help you win, I'm gonna win back the one thing that I never lost. My Women's World Championship. Oh, and another thing, what I said before, I take it back.
What? Oh! What a vicious headbutt that was!
Rhea Ripley is an absolute disgrace.
What?
And from what I understand, Dominic Mysterio is going to be hanging from a shark cage at Bad Blood. That is dehumanizing.
They have been violently attacking the former champion week after week in the numbers game, ganging up on her. She was on crutches. And you think that's a her problem? That's her problem?
Dehumanizing. Put a man like Dom in a shark.
That is a fair and just decision by Adam Pearce. He's been interfering every week.
True love cannot be contained within a cage.